also are compassed about with a great, a cloud of witnesses. Let us lay aside every weight and the sins which doeth easily beset us. Let us run with patience the race that is set before us. This morning I've come to encourage you that you should drop everything that will stop your worship this morning. Everything that will stand between you and your maker this morning. Even as we lift up our voices, he said he inhabit the praises of his people. The Lord takes pleasure in his people. Oh Jesus, Ayabala Karato Shadada. The Lord take pleasure in you and me. Ikalabarote Rananamayada Ko Shadadadaba. Yes, Sadabako Radadaba. Just open your mouth and just speak to him. He's your friend. He's your friend. He's your God. Shelter of my soul. The one I run to and I am saved. Under his wings I am protected. Hey, don't let that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. You have come for a renewing of strength this morning. You have not just come to church like never before. You have come to renew your strength in the Lord. I like to praise your name.
I give you my praise.
my sweet one. Ebenezer, thank you. Ebenezer, thank you. My stone of help, thank you. Come on, I want to hear your voice. He wants to hear your voice. He wants to hear your voice. He wants to hear your voice. For the next 5 minutes, just open your mouth and fill the room with your worship. And fill the room with a sound that is pleasing to him. Fill the room. Fill the room with a sound of worship. Fill the room with a sound of worship. Speak in the Holy Ghost. Speak in the Holy Ghost. Let us stay here for a moment. Let's stay here for a moment. Let's stay here for a moment. Out of your belly shall flow rivers of living water. Let it get over, shake it over, rope it over, course it over. Oh, my friend. Oh, my friend. Abraham was called the friend of God. And you as well are a friend of God. If you are a friend to the Most High God, you can do better than this. 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 The one who wake you up this morning, who says, son, daughter, wake up this morning. He's a lion and a lamb. He became a lamb for your sake. He became a lamb to be slaughtered for your sake. Come on, this is not the best you can give to him. You can give him more than this. You can give him more than this. The lion and the lamb. In the time of trouble, he shows up as a lion. In the time of trouble, he shows up as a lion. In the time of mercy, he comes like a lamb that was slaughtered for you, so that you will have life and have it more abundantly. Oh, I give you my worship. Oh, I give you my worship. Lord, I give you my worship. My worship. Oh, I give you my worship. Lord, I give you my worship. I give you my worship. He desires those that worship him in spirit and in truth. Lord, I give you my worship. I give you my worship. Jesus, I give you my worship.
King of Kings, is the Lord of Lords, is the Rose of Sharon, is the Lilies of Valley, is the one that was, is the one that is the one that is to come. Father, Lord, we thank you. We worship and adore you. I am very, very grateful. I don't know about you, but I am very, very grateful. Oh, Lord, I am very, very grateful.
I say thank you, Jesus,
for your protection. In the name of Jesus, let our worship, our praises be acceptable in your sight. In the name of Jesus, thank you, everlasting Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are.